right, here we go, boys.
I'm going to mute everyone on TeamSpeak, so I'm listening on the stream, though.
All right. I believe we, so the cap's here. Let's go ahead and run.
I'm going to get to the magic bush here.
Yeah, you go to the magic bush. Do we want to run right into him, or do we want to run around behind him? That's the question.
You got plenty of time within.
Go ahead and run. Let's go ahead and run around behind him. We're going to run everybody through here, kill whatever we find, and come around through here. Stay in a wolf pack. Cedar's in the front. Harms, you're scouting the side.
Well.
Lord Gold. And try not to knock down trees.
I've got vision past their spawn with nothing.
Okay.
I'll keep ahead of you guys and get lights.
All right, Harms, you're good to stay where you are. If you can maybe scout to the west a little more. I don't know if you can do that safely.
You want me to go down to the one line and start coming up it so I can...
That, actually, I like that idea. Let's see where they are.
Nobody has a cheater mod, right?
No.
No.
Damn it.
Need Iron Man for that, I know, right?
Need some cheaters.
What you mean camping anyone?
Okay, I'm gonna go down to K and J1, then start moving up so I can spot that that avenue there.
Sounds good.
I got nothing, but I can try to make it to that next ridge right there.
Next line up to cover. Oh, I'm lit. Vanyan's lit.
Peter's lit too.
Target up.
First show.
All right, everybody, reflecting back to where Harms is. Now that they've seen us, let's everyone go back around. Plenty of time.
I got lit.
Make sure you don't knock anything over. I don't want them to know we're going this way.
They probably figured out that we're turning and we've gone back.
I don't know. They might try to push toward where we were.
It's open ground, they'd probably stay where they were. Or they'd push down to G2.
If they push to G2, then we'll nail them. Stay low on the hill here so they don't get any spots. Yep, G2. Get out of there as soon as you can, Harms.
Yep.
Cedar, where you at? Cedar, get up front.
They're pushing me.
Run.
I'm staying on this side of the house. They're going to have to come around. Your guy's going to have shots.
Hail that guy if you can, Cedar.
CDC's pushing down.
can't hit a target while I'm moving.
Player's on a reload.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and clip two. How you doing back there, Neko?
I'm gonna flex around here.
Sounds good.
Roger, okay.
I've got four, I'm not gonna reload yet.
Yeah, don't reload yet, I got 30 seconds. Ooh, damn.
Are you getting shot from Venya?
Yeah, to, from the right.
Get behind the building.
Back to where you are, yep. Pershing.
Yeah, let me flex on him and I'll
30 seconds.
Sides.
Careful, Cedar. Do not push into him. Okay, we still have the advantage. I'm going to move over to where Harms is. Let's go ahead and group up by Harms. Fanny did get lit.
1 second.
You want me to
I have
get
shots
over
on
here?
Him.
I can.
Yeah, go ahead and go around behind him, Harms. That's perfect. That way you can get us rear access. Too bad Cedar's not here. Oh, Cedar is here.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Cedar, I want you to get in front of us again, and we're going to push as soon as Harms gets over to this area here, we're going to push into here. And Harms, go ahead and shoot up behind him if you can. We'll wait as long as we can. We only have 4 minutes, though.
Pushing up the two line?
Yeah, we're going to go ahead and push up the two-three line area.
I gotta tell you, my asshole kind of puckered up having two tier 8s breathing down my neck.
I got 4 shots in on them, so.
I tried to stay where they had to come into you guys in order to get me.
Alright, Harms, we're on the move. So you can cut across as soon as we engage.
Hit cap,
don't press the ridge, go around. It's okay to hit cap. We're going around. Let's go ahead and jump on cap, screw it, force him to come. Get out, get down, Cedar. Get out, get off that. Repair, man, repair.
Yeah.
Shoot. Force him to come.
Alright, they know I'm over here because I put you into the T-32.
Alright, force him to come. They can't possibly beat us with what they have. They're knocking trees over and everything.
Tree down C3.
Yep, Cedar, get in front of us. They're just going to drive this way and. Beautiful. Don't give up any hit points, Cedar. Make them come to us. Your cap points, buddy. Hold them. No, we're not. Back up, Cedar. Make him come after you. Get covered, Flay.
I am. I got 1 round left.
All right, 16 seconds.
I'm forcing a reload.
Go for it.
35 seconds.
Kill this guy. Game. Good game.
You got it.
Falling down B mod. Yeah, he's gonna try to get that.
We were wishing we had it. Fuck.
How can they get it reversed when they literally camped on top of a hill? They didn't move.
Yeah, we circled around 2/3 of the map.
Winterberg, switch back to heavy comp.
Go to the match end.
Say again.
It just ended.
They were bitching about the supposed down tree mod, and they were gonna try to turn us in and get it reversed.
Okay, we're switching to heavy comp on this. I want 2 IS-5, IS-7, or I mean IS-8, 6s, whatever. Yeah, 7s would be nice, but. You know what I mean? I'll take my super. Do we have 2 super Pershings, just by chance?
I got a 59, that's it.
Anybody else have a super potato? Right, IS-5, IS-3. I like that T-37, that'll work.
Do you want me in the IS-3 or the MX or what?
No, I'm sorry. I need an IS-5, IS-3, T-37, 26E4, and then one more tier 6 medium or...
You need a tier 8 medium.
Tier 8 medium, sorry.
I got it.
That works. And this one, we're going right to Cap. We're going to hole up and just shoot them as they come and just tighten it up, man. Bounce every shot.
Which one is Winterberg?
It's Ruinberg, but it's cold.
The one with the village.
Okay,
on
so we're going to charge right across to straight north.
I think we charge right up to... Yeah, we go right up to the middle. That's what I want to start doing. We're going to go.
Yeah, what
up
we
the
did
middle.
Last night was we got our three heavies in that little nook and then had the lights watch down the long roads coming towards them and get everybody almost dead by the time they got to the heavies.
Yeah, that's the plan.
So I'll show you where to go, Harms.
All right.
I'm listening to what my voice sounds like on the Twitch channel in about 15 seconds.
Anyone else find that kind of humorous once you figured out what he was saying? I'm listening to what my voice sounds like in the future, from the past.
Right. Oh, it's great. Seriously, it's really weird that Twitch has a delay of about 15 seconds. I'm looking at the battle time starting, and on the Twitch it says 140, and in real life it's 125.
Yep.
You used to be able to get it down to around 6 seconds with the delay around 2 years ago, but it looks like they've increased it.
So we're sending lights to the zero line up in the small town?
No. We're going into town with the heavies. I'll show you. Just okay. Follow me, because you know where the... If it depends on what side we're on, but... if we're on the south side again, then we go over there by the left side, the west side of the church that's near the Cap Circle, and just look up the long roads going towards the north cap. I'll show you.
Okay. I understand what you're... I'm looking at a map tactic right now.
Who's the guys we just fought?
That is...
Generic team name?
Yeah, generic team name.
Message Ukraine hacks.
No, he's filling out the file sharing.
Statistically, the next team is the best one, but we've also beat them last week. And they didn't do very well yesterday.
All right, so Harms, we're going to come up to here, G1 on the west side of that building. All right, well, G1 west side of that building.
I can't click anything either.
Yeah, G1 west side of the building. The heavies are going to roll to that little flat spot on the north side of that grid.
EF2.
Okay.
We're going to get the west side of G1 facing up this road and being able to see up that road.
Load your gold.
All I brung.
I never used gold in my ISV.
Well, ISV is different. You start with APCR.
Yeah, I have way worse luck with gold in it.
Their lightweight weights might be over there, so be careful, Flay and Harms.
Yep.
Spotted.
Oh, where are you going, ISS? Holy crap.
What the fuck? We just said heavies to this grid right here.
Follow me. Follow us down to this corner here.
I was just following Nico.
I heard F0.
Holy crap.
No.
F1-2.
Same as we did last night. That flat spot on that grid right there.
I wasn't here last night. So
I missed. That was the one battle I missed.
Oh, man. Sorry.
Well, I mean, I said that and clicked it before the timer started.
Good. They might have spotted you, so they're probably wondering what the hell.
Yeah, we're not spotted again.
I got spotted.
Yeah, because they're lightweights in the mid.
Just hoping
we didn't spot anything
at the
end.
Oh, perfect. Their IS-3s are there. We got this, you guys.
Get on cap. Balls. Or no?
Mediums and lights. Go ahead and get on cap.
Well, we got to wait for the heavies to get here, so I'm going to hold for a second.
Do you want the heavies to go to F3 and screen?
The heavies are going to cap right here.
Okay.
Okay, we'll get 3 on cap. That'll be fine. Just get all the way up there. Get up to this point, the little flat by the building here. See, they're going to have a lot of time to get up here is the problem now.
Yeah, but we can see them coming from this direction, too. The lights can.
How did I bounce a Cromwell?
I didn't.
We got 30 seconds. Don't peeky poke, guys. Oh, here they come, the other side. So back up and just be ready. Line it up.
I'm getting shot from the ass.
Yep, move so you don't.
I'm just going to be dead armor for you.
27 seconds.
Bro, IS-3, whoever that is, stop poking for shots, dude. We were almost capped.
Who's our IS-3? Oh, Dusta? That,
there's a tank in the middle.
Wow, guys.
Stand and deliver. Bring out the day.
It's not exactly what I was looking for.
Well, it didn't help that our guys went to F0.
Yeah, right.
I mean, for real.
I was hoping that the other IS-3 or 5 would be over with us and not up.
We'd have had it if the IS-3 beside me hadn't have poked for a shot and got reset.
I'm not saying bad things,
but it's the truth. We were 17 seconds from cap, and he poked for a shot and got hit, and it reset it.
If you're talking about me, I actually didn't poke. I wasn't poking the E-line.
I'm talking about whoever was beside me, beside the fountain.
I got reset before 17 seconds would have even happened by that Cromwell.
We have the stream. Yeah. Cromwell, and the Cromwell hit you after you got hit by the heavy.
Seconds to cap, I got reset within about 10 because of that Cromwell.
Go ahead and bring in the same comp, guys.
I don't understand that. All right,
same comp. Let's try to listen to their directions and go to the right spots, guys.
I was just following Nico.
Oh. I didn't see the pings. I loaded in late. I was listening to the numbers.
Yeah,
and I
sorry
heard
about
F0.
That. I should have been more clear. My bad.
I think the time you heard F0 is when I asked if the lights were going to F0, and still the answer was no.
What was the name of that group we just lost to?
What is WK4?
They're the best team in our division.
And they were not very good either. They had one blue guy, that was it.
Well, we had two and we lost.
I'm aware of that. We should have won. Statistically, we had it.
Yeah, their blue guy just messaged me and asked me what happened with their heavies.
50% pin rates. Just text him that back. We'll get them on the next one.
I said GPS was broken.
There you go.
The last time I played a tournament on that map, the meta was all on the field right there.
Yeah, I would never go to city, personally.
What are we missing here?
Same comp as last time. If you were in it, pull yourself over.
Yeah,
I'm not in it.
Same map, same comp.
Tootsie roll.
It's the same map.
Yeah, same map. Not sure what side. Side 2,
same
I guess?
Same side.
Perfect.
Same side.
This time we can do it right. Ooh, Churchill 3. I like your. Like where you're going with that.
I got a Churchill 7. I fucking want to nuke it.
How about a TOG so we can go haul down behind it? We can all go haul down behind
that
it.
That isn't a terrible idea, by the way.
Except it would take 3 minutes for it to get
that. Yeah, I know.
And it takes the place of a heavy. A tier 8 heavy.
Yeah, there's that.
It's all in the details.
1700 damage blocked by armor.
Kind of enjoy filling this thing out for this spreadsheet.
I just linked a map tactic. I did a couple. I've been in two tournaments where this has been the map in one form or another, Winterberg or Ruinberg, whatever it is. And we had really good success by attacking this line here and just using it as hold down. So if they send anything here, you just shift everything here, and you have shots on them. If they send things here, then the same thing, you just shift into them.
And I like that, except that the whole encounter meta changes it a little bit.
Right, but
if they get dug in back there, then it's harder to dig them out.
We got a fast tank comp, for the most part. You can still get into
an encounter takes a lot longer to cap the flag than a base.
Yeah, but you can't dilly-dally either. We can give it a shot. I mean, you know, I'm down with anything, Harms.
I'm just sharing what my experience has been. If you want to try something,
I agree.
We'll try it the same way, then let's try it.
If we're going to do that, and they do attack the base, if we're going up to the line in the middle, we really need to not go down the middle road to the base because they can just peek out and shoot at us.
Oh, yeah. The idea is you get a reset or two and then surround them.
Because last time that we went to the east side of the map, we went right down the middle and got screwed on the way there.
Yeah.
Was that a squeaky toy?
It was.
Yeah.
But let's try it the way you want to try it, since it didn't. And once we've done
since
it the way it's supposed
didn't get
to
in the
happen,
right spot, yeah.
Then you can judge for yourself. It's
yeah,
just
we'll
that,
try
like,
it one more
did you
time.
See what they did? They pushed field because that's just what everybody's been doing.
Yeah.
Also, I'll show you something else. Get back on it. If they do happen to go on cap, there's a little ramp, right? Where is it at? Where's my pinger? Damn it, it's not working. Okay, it's over there at D1. There's a ramp that like a T-37 or a Type 59 can use to poke and get cap resets, like with impunity.
Where is it at? Which one are you talking about?
It's where the shell crater is.
Oh, yeah.
You can either get up in the ramp and the building, the wall of the building will offer you cover, or you can just get behind the ramp and the ramp itself will offer you cover.
Is there a way to see into
we're on the south side again,
F.
though.
into that.
Yeah,
F
but if we push this
we
way and they have to go to the city, then you just come around, and get there.
Yeah. If we're gonna do a strat like that where we're gonna be pushing around, I'd rather have autoloaders, to be honest.
Yes, we'll go with yours for right now, and I'm talking so that we can, if we have it again tonight or tomorrow night, something that's in your head, planting a seed, growing sprouts.
We have Winterberg once more tonight from the same side.
We'll try it this way. If it doesn't work, then we'll try it Harm's way.
No pun intended.
35 seconds.
I like the idea of a T28, though. That gets my juices flowing.
Can we just get the prototyping of the extra, you know, like, kilometer an hour speed?
I think we should bring two of them. Or better, two Jag Tigers. And I say Jag Tiger with the G, Jag. Sorry. Oh, they did it! Look! They did what I wanted to do. No way.
What do you mean by that?
Well, they got two T26C4s and two IS3s. That's exactly what I was hoping to bring, but we don't have enough 26C4s. They have four heavies.
So this time we're doing the plan correctly, right?
We're doing the plan. They have four heavies. It's going to be hard to pin the 26s.
Nah, I'll pin them easily.
Load your gold if you rely on gold like I do.
Okay, so we're going towards the cap this time,
We're going towards the cap, up the road here. Heavies post up on the little tip of this little thing here. The tippy tip. At F2. You get one facing each direction. The lights and mediums will sit back here and kind of screen for us. If it looks like they're all pushing into us and they're going to take out our lights and mediums, then we react. If we don't have enough cap points to win. Actually, Harms, I'd prefer if you guys were out a little ways away from cap. I don't know. Is that where you were, Flay?
No, we got on cap because you guys were so far behind. I was back over here behind that church,
yeah,
just peeking around.
Yeah, last time you did, but I couldn't remember if the last night when we did it you got on cap or not.
No, I didn't. I stayed back and let you guys cap, and I shot everybody as they came down the roads.
Yeah, because if you guys are on cap, if we have more than three on cap, then they can reset us by hitting anybody.
Do you want me to get on cap now or wait?
Wait a few seconds. Let the rest of us catch up. As soon as Deuce is next to you, jump it. And get up to that little corner there. Excellent. You guys face that way. I got the other direction. I got a good hole down here. And just make sure you stay on cap. 55 seconds. IS-3 down the middle.
Yeah, when he gets close, me and the light will start shooting him.
Yep. Seconds.
I'm presenting a Hawaiian dance.
Hold on, baby. I'm an attorney.
Bounce, bounce. Hit the IS. Kill him. Focus fire. IS is one shot.
We need to push into them.
Getting shot from behind.
Okay, push into him, guys. Go. Heavies, go.
Focus them down.
Play behind us.
Get the one guy that's a one shot. There's two guys that are one shots. Yeah, now he's a one-shot. Sorry. Yeah, the 26E4. Flex back to the top, to the 20, the other 26E4. Get over there and help Flay. Good. Don't worry about the 37. Don't even worry about him. Keep Flay alive, guys. Don't lose too many hit points, Flay. I need you to chase down the 37 when you get a chance. Hang a left, dude. Get in there.
Yeah, you killed my driver, so...
Oh, gotcha. Don't shoot your own guy. Careful. Get behind him. One of you guys, push past him, Nico. He's got very weak side armor. Just go past him. Make him turn. Shoot, yeah, shoot side turret. There you go. He's got no defense now. Melt his ass. Go get the last guy. There you are. Nice!
Sorry, I have to facehug a T-26 because he can't pin me if I facehug him.
That was perfect, Flay. Very well done. Good job, you guys.
Well, Vanyan, it worked. And I would tweak one thing, though. Me being the Tier 6 light there, I felt pretty useless next to Flay. Where we
I
were.
I think what we did last night was ran 1390s, and I was in a 1390 when we ran the strat, and I clips, you know, got a whole clip into somebody as they came down that road. But I think either way it works out. I did good damage for the match, so
we could
there.
Certainly run a 1390. It doesn't hurt us.
Harms is talking about his tank being in there.
Yeah, if Harms, you wanted to go swing around
just,
behind him,
yeah,
and hit
I just
him
didn't
in the
have
ass.
The pin, and I just kind of felt useless. I was just meat on a All right. on the stick there.
So what we'll do is once we see where they're coming from, we'll send you out to get him in the ass.
Their light was able to come all the way around behind me and Flay before he was lit.
Yeah, I ignored the T-37 because it was going to take him so long to kill me and concentrated on the T-26E4 right, so you guys would be clear to kill
map.
The heavies.
I need my 5100s and AMX 1390s.
Roger.
And then Cedar in your... Yeah, let's bring two 1390s this time, and a T-37, two 5100s. Wait, we can't do that. Harms, you got a Cromwell? Or a Hellcat? Oh, no! Dude, bring your freaking SU-100!
Okay.
I was thinking about you yesterday. I'm like, damn, I know one guy that has an SU-100, and he's badass in it.
I have its bigger brother.
I know, but Harms is Harms, man.
I actually have been wanting to buy my SU-100 back. I went down the 263 line, but I haven't gone down the 268 line yet.
Alright, I'm going to go post the thing for this.
Yeah, we got 6 minutes. I'll be back.
Where are you going to put me on here? This is Sand River, right?
Yeah, I haven't really decided yet. Hold on.
Just keep in mind that it doesn't have a whole lot of gun depression. It has some, but not much.
Would you prefer bringing the Hellcat?
No, if I were going to put map? Me on one or the other, I'd prefer this.
Well, what's going to happen? We're going to have to do a... I don't even know if I want to do it this way. I like the 100. Right, can you keep up with 5100s in that thing?
I can do about 40... 45 kph. Once you get above that, you're going to start distancing yourself.
That should be doable. What I want to do is find... I want to get up to the middle top area. I'm going to go away from the cap circle. I'm going to go up to the top dunes. You have a map tactic?
Yeah, go the same one. I'll just change it.
All right. Hold on. I'm still typing stuff into this thing.
Is it a encounter again?
Yeah, so we're going to go up to 2 on the map, essentially. So we go either side. We basically start... Actually, we kind of start at like A2 and D... Yeah! So either side, we're going to head toward D7 or...
You got driver,
C6
you can
area. And if we spot them, we drive... Here, oh, thank you. Okay, if we spot them here... If they're coming this way, and if we're... What side are we on, do we know?
I'm just checking. We're on the opposite
side. We're on side 2. So we're up here.
Opposite from yesterday.
Okay, so we're going to start at the red side. That's my guess. Oh wait, no, are really? Why would the green side be?
Sorry, I didn't do.
Yeah, we're side two. So we're gonna be up here. We're starting at 1 and 2, probably right around in this area. We're gonna move down through here, and as soon as we get to this area, we'll see if they're here. If they are, we send. We gotta be careful because we have autoloaders, so we kind of have to move slow. See, that's why it's okay to bring the tank destroyer. TD, you're gonna follow us in. You're not gonna lead. And what we'll do is, well, as soon as we're clipped, we push into whatever we find here, and we just wreck it and destroy whatever we find. And that's all there is to it. It's a pretty simple strat. Usually what they do is they'll send guys this way, and they'll send their scouts up here to try to get up here. If we can get here and push into them before their scouts get engaged up here or before they get across, then we'll have an advantage. They'll be split up, and we'll be able to single out the tanks that are here.
Okay.
If they send everything here, well, then it's a brawl. We'll kill a few and we'll run away. Get the 1390s in and out, get the 5100s in and out, and then we'll leave the SU-100 behind as cannon fodder.
Yay.
Sound good?
Yeah, as soon as you said run away, I'm like, yeah, that's the word that means I'm fucked.
Right.
All right, be right back.
Okay.
He's not going to come back.
Awesome.
He's already running.
He's running already. That's
he's
right.
Already outside his house.
Run away!
And he's going down the street.
Trying to decide what tank I should sell.
Is IS-6 still good?
It was never good.
Is it good enough? Okay. Is it good enough to make a lot of credits?
No.
Not compared to some of the others.
T-34.
I make a lot of credits in my Type 59. But you can't buy that. My Type 59 is pretty much all I run for credits, though. But T-34 is probably the best credit maker of the T-8s.
Yeah, I already have that.
Then
so I was gonna get an IS-6 because it's I don't have a Prof 8.
It's terrible though. God.
It's probably coming off sales.
The problem with it is you have to shoot gold to do well in it because the gun is terrible, and if you have to shoot gold, it defeats the purpose of a credit earner.
Yeah, it cuts down on like half the money that you earn.
It only has 175 regular pen.
Okay, so what about an SP then? Would that be better?
The fuck is an SP?
Super Pershing.
Ah.
Super Pershing can do well with regular ammo. It also has preferred.
Yeah, Super Pershing is good against retards, pretty much. But it's terrible against good people.
If you have bad internet connection, go ahead and close your map tactics tab because it has advertisements running that use up bandwidth.
Are you on dial-up, dude?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I have gigabit.
I have good internet too, but I got three kids here sharing, downloading YouTube videos the entire time, so.
I've got the MIT network. I'm good.
All right, 12 seconds, guys.
Should I sell my Cromwell, Tog, or Leopard 1?
Tog.
I would never sell a premium tank.
Yeah, I don't sell
those. It's a Tog. I literally never use it.
Yeah, but at one point, it'll get a buff, and you'll regret it.
All right, so we're headed to a
gold rounds.
Mid, right? A8,
gold
B8,
rounds, we're
C8.
Going right here. Actually, we're going here, and then when we're fully loaded, we push.
Those 1390s on the opposing team got up into here last night and caused havoc. Do you want us to go up and own that?
No. What I want to do is I'm gonna bank on them doing that, and we're gonna push down here, and they won't be able to have shots on us till half their team's dead.
Okay.
So stay right. Stay on the right side. Don't go up over the hill to the left. Stay kind of right.
Take a right, Nico.
Yeah, like right down in here so we can cross it like there. Come on over, JT.
I saw that play.
Oh,
there's a rock in my way.
32 seconds. Gold rounds are loading. We want to surprise them.
So how are we going to go over? Are we going to go right over the mountain right here?
We can't because we have 18 seconds, so just get in behind the hill and wait.
Yeah, but when we do, just to prepare.
We're going
to
go around the pass.
On the left
go
side?
Left and, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
There he is.
We going?
Just wait. Okay, go.
Is this our first target, IS-3?
This is IS-3 is our first target. T-32. 32. 40, 50, 54, whatever.
Oh.
Dang, he flew over the hill. Okay, hang a left, go after the other guy, Pershing.
In hindsight, we should have gone for the heavies. Or we should have gone for the mediums.
We got him, now we got a clip. So, Harms, it's all you.
Mod 1.
5100, get out of there, get to safety. Harms.
Oh, we should have gone for the mediums first.
It's okay. Battle comms.
True.
Battle comms, guys.
We still got an advantage. Sorry, Harms. We love you, buddy. Just run for it.
Oh, more health.
Harms is going to kill that guy.
No, he's not. The other guy just flexed.
Almost. Yeah, run for it. 16 seconds. Try to get down in that.
Start flexing back to him if all you got 16.
Okay. Well, they're coming up on the hill.
One's got 4 hit points though. Roll over that 37.
Okay, come on back, Nico.
Yeah, you gotta do it, Graham. The other guy.
I'm almost loaded. I'm going.
I'm loaded.
All right, now that guy.
Now the next guy. Go ahead and lead, Nico. You got the health.
Just rush him and get your round in.
I got 4 rounds left. Crap. Yeah, he's going to hit me. I can't take a hit. I really can't.
Well, then you should be aimed on him, so when he crests, you can hit him. There you go. Good job.
Nice.
Where's the last guy? Oh, that's it.
Yeah, they're dead.
Yep, they're dead.
I don't know if I want to win this mini. I want the Charlie division.
I think Harms' SU-100 was what made our difference there.
It is, man. I told you.
Well, we've got that map on that side again, so can we do that in 2 battles?
Well, they focused the shit out of me, Alex.
Okay, Winterberg.
I'm noticing a trend here on a thing where we're calling the wrong first targets. If we turn a corner and there's an IS-3 and a Roomba there, the IS-3 is in front, which one do we want to take? We want to take the Roomba. Take out the soft targets with big guns.
Yeah. Well, we only saw the IS-3 right to start with.
Yeah,
so the T-32. And the IS-3 was called, and so I pushed over. We killed it, and then we killed the 32, and I got my last shot into
the
medium.
IS-3, but I'm also noticing that sometimes when there's 2 targets available, that we're calling a more difficult target sometimes to pin. You want to get the sure pins and that gun out of the fight.
True. I think the
between
only
that Pershing and that Mod 1, I would have chose the Pershing.
Yeah. The biggest mistake was going after the 50 or the light tank after he went over the hill. So that was my bad there. All right, Winterberg, back to the original strat. As many heavies as we can get on Winterberg.
Run 59 again.
Yep.
I'm sitting with an IS-3, but I'm going to let you guys do your thing because you've done it on Winterberg every time.
Well, I like having options here.
And I've been in every match tonight. I can sit out one if anybody wants to get to tier 6.
It's better to win. If you were in before, it's better to go in again. Because you're more game for this map than I am right now because I haven't done it yet.
Just don't go to F-0.
Right! Alright, who was the IS-3's last time? Nico?
We put new batteries in the GPS, it should be fine.
And then, yeah.
There, perfect. I need to go fill out the report.
I wasn't an IS3 last time. I think Dusto was.
I think you can figure it out. If Dusto wants to take a break, since he's not ready.
I'm here. My bad.
Okay, yeah. You take it. I don't want to go and mess up the thing you have going. I like the light tanks better anyway.
Fair enough. One Direction, huh? That's who we just beat? I'm glad we beat them. God, it would suck to lose to One Direction.
And it's actually Erection.
We lost to Harms tonight. That was embarrassing. That was bad.
Hey, Flake.
Yes?
Do you have like a 15-second delay set on your Twitch on purpose?
Yeah, in case we get stream snipers for Clan Wars.
Okay, yeah. I figured that's probably what it was.
2 years ago, one of the Simp streamers had a contest to stream snipe him, and I won.
Nice.
But I wasn't even looking at it. Somebody else was actually telling me where he was on the map, and I was still able to hit him, which was quite fun.
All right, well, I'm about to lose 15 seconds looking at Flay's stream, so see you guys later.
All right.
Flay, give him something to look at.
What was that grid square that we pushed to, like, F or D? Yeah, where's that map tactic?
On which map?
The one we just did.
Are you talking about Sand River?
Yeah, I'm like really bad at remembering where grid
D-E-7-ish.
Squares are.
D-E-7-ish.
Change it back. Okay, they went into D-7, the bowl at D-7 in that dune. They sent their light tank to B-9.
All right.
Yeah, C7, D7 is where they posted up.
This is Winterberg again. Is this the same side? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, we're on the same side, south side.
So that was actually, when you called to push, Flay, it was perfect last time we did this. So if you see that we need to push, because we're trying to, as we're sitting back there, we're trying to maintain our hit points and not get hit. But if it looks like we need to push, let us know, because it's kind of hard for me to see where I'm sitting.
Yep.
And as soon as they get spotted, then I'll take off and start trying to harass their flanks.
Yeah, I like that idea. That sounds like fun. Flay, if you want to bring your 50 or 1390, you're welcome to, although the type would probably be more durable.
Yeah, I'll bring the 59. It worked out last time, too.
Okay. And I would have tried to get more spots sooner. I knew they were coming up the road, but I didn't want to take a hit in case it mattered with cap points.
Yeah, they could HE your track and get you.
Yeah, so, but if you want me to be a little more aggressive in getting those early spots, I have good sight range on this thing.
Now, the light and the medium can spot when they get, as soon as they come within view range. So, I mean, we're going to peg them as soon as they come around, close enough anyway, and it's before they get to you guys, so we're going to have some damage into them anyway.
Okay.
And it also slows them down from pushing.
Yeah.
And then what you guys need to do is not watch that road they came down last time, but watch the one on the opposite side of the church that we're on. That way we got crossfire right there. You guys are watching our backs, we're watching your back. Yeah. I mean, of course, if a target presents itself, then you guys can shoot down that road as well, but only one of you should so that you can side scrape. The other two can continue watching the other road.
Yeah. So I'll focus up the road as best I can. Well, the guy in the middle focuses the church, and then the other guy will focus between the church and the other roads coming up.
No, it starts in a minute. We're in a tournament. So far, we've won 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
And how many more do we have of these? Are we getting to
two more.
9 here?
All right, well, this one and then one more.
Okay.
Yeah, it's an hour and 20 minutes worth of battles.
What's on?
That's nice. I like that.
And so, Danny, just so you know, like these start at the same time every week, every night, except for Sunday nights. So when we start doing Clan Wars, I'm going to try to get it 1 hour ahead of these and
okay.
put us in that time zone. And if it gets to where we need to go further than that, then we can shift from doing skirmishes to doing stand to daily tournaments and try to work it that way. So there's several ways that we can do Clan Wars and tournaments and make it work.
No, you're not.
15 seconds.
Your average is like 600. All right, well, let's look at recently then.
Well, not this
recently. Oh, well, I can look back for months. I mean, okay. Yeah.
Because ever since I started platooning with this kid as my friend, we just suicide run on.
All right, keep starting though, bud. Hold on. All right, you've got a 721 recent win 8. For the past 30 days, it's 552, and for the past 60 days or 1,000 battles, it's 686.
I know, that's because I've been suicide running.
Well, that doesn't
Looks
account
like they
for
have
recently.
Almost the same tank comp as us.
Alright, tournament center.
There is a chance they
I'll
may
be, back
be
in
the
minute.
Same spots as we are.
You want me to try to get early lights or go straight to that spot?
Try to get early lights if you can, but be careful.
Don't knock over any cars. I think Bad Monkey runs the spotting thing. I've been on a team with him before.
Okay.
Spotted.
Andy lit me as well. Andy bounced. Christ.
On to cap or wait?
Go ahead and get on cap now, yeah. Nico, you're the center guy. I want Deusta on your left. And I will be on your right. If I can even get there.
Harms, it's up to you and that guy.
Yeah, he
I don't
got
think
me.
I'm going to be able to get over there without getting
God.
Nailed, guys.
That's not good. You stay
you
right there on that corner,
right.
Then, and watch for the T-37 coming
I'm
behind.
I'm just going
to
go for it. I got this. Okay, I got a duck. Nico, you're on the... Yeah. Try that. Get the Pershing with me,
inside.
Please.
Pershing on your right.
Pershing if you can, Nico.
The 110 is shooting
37,
HE.
Damn it.
Push around on that guy. On the, well, never mind.
See, they coming down four streets.
Yeah, they split up really well there. Hit the Pershing. Deusta, you got him.
No, somehow I'm down.
Angle it. Good. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. The 626E4. Don't worry about him.
Yes.
Well, 50%.
So they did this stuff roughly, but the other team did. When they tried to break it, they had the T-37 go down to H-2, and then they had the other tank go down the road beside that to the east.
And yeah, they split
getting
up
shots
there.
Into us.
I saw that. They split up at EF-3. And they were able to get a double flank and porcupine us, and that's...
No, losing Harms out there was bad.
Yeah.
We deviated from our normal plan, and it did not work out.
I lost most of my health to the T-37.
Wow.
Because he was putting APCR into my side, and I couldn't do much, because the Pershing was also shooting me.
Okay, so if we see that again, what we do is we all flex down one of the alternate routes, one of the side
yeah,
routes.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Push around on the T-26E4. That way you're only facing one gun instead of four. Kill him and then turn around.
All right, let me go post it. And what do we have next? What's our next map? Sand River? Okay, so AMXs.
The T-37 got 1,500 damage.
Wow, nice.
Well, half of that was harmed, though.
True. Unfortunately. Sorry about that.
Well, I just got trapped out there getting those lights, so I was the one that suggested it, so it's on me.
All right, we're still...
Because if you guys can't cover me, it does me no good to get those lights.
Right.
Not at least aggressively. If I'd have chose a passive spot, that might have been different.
Yeah, well, he actually was like, he hit me twice before I actually got to my spot, so...
And that's what they did was what I was telling you with a field strat.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Well, it's always good to switch.
Having Harms with me at the spot I was in would have stalled the heavies even longer and allowed you guys to push around on the T-26E4, kill him together. And then we'd have been in good shape. I think that was just the bad spot in the whole strat is losing a guy early out in the field. So just we won't do that next time. And
all right.
So you coming back in?
Yeah.
We only have 10 seconds.
Seriously? No, we have more than that.
If you create a sense of urgency.
There wasn't one.
Get it more efficient.
This isn't my first rodeo.
Rod and cowboy.
I knew we had more than 10 seconds, but yeah. I was just checking the winning the stats.
Flay's
on that.
Flay knows where it's at.
I do.
He thinks he's all bad.
I am.
Not.
Teach you how to play later if you want.
Damn.
girl.
I went in. Y'all can use my joystick.
No, you didn't.
I think Cedar wants to touch your joystick.
Before that battle, we were tied for first in the group. Now we're second.
All right,
well, at least maybe
this next
move us into Bravo bracket.
Yeah, we don't want to be Alpha bracket, guys. We really, really don't.
If we win this one, we'll probably get into Bravo.
We should probably throw this.
Just get into
throwing the battle. We're either gonna play or we're not.
Hey, I'll tell you what. Losing on the first night of Alpha bracket is fine with me. I'm fine with a free 1,500 gold for not winning anything.
There's a point.
That 1,500 gold a week is 6,000 gold a month.
Do you get 1,500 just for making Alpha bracket?
Yeah. It's either 1,500 or 1,000. And if you make Alpha bracket, then you're going to have
No, it's 2,500 for Alpha, isn't it?
Yeah, Alpha bracket's 2,500 just to get 9th through 16th.
See what we're talking about?
Alpha's 25, Bravo.
As long as you don't take defeat on Friday, you gotta show up with a team.
Gotta show up, okay.
Yeah, Alpha's 2,500.
Well, we're in it to win it then, guys.
Alpha's 2,500, Bravo's 1,000. It's getting to each of those stages.
And if you've gotten that far, you've earned probably half of that, at least, before that.
Yeah, pay out for the group stages, too, yeah.
It was like 3 weeks ago when we got 4,900. We got 2,400 or something during the week, and then we got 2,500 for, just for getting into Alpha.
There was, I've gotten 7,500 twice now for tournaments. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, tournaments have been basically the best moneymaker so far in the game for me, too.
Well, that's why we wanted to...
I wish I knew that before last week.
Welcome to what? Those who put in a lot of effort are not rewarded.
Right?
Does anybody have the CDC?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it good? Tough to play?
It's good. It's situational.
It's good in a light-tiered match. If you pull a tier 10 match or a heavy tier 9 match, you're fucked. But it's great to run in tier 8 strongholds. Kind of like the Type 64 for tier 6.
Like a pack of three of them is sick.
So it's good for platooning then?
No!
Or not?
No,
it's not.
You're going to pull that tier 10 match. I've seen it played well in tier 10 and tier 9, but it has to be played well in good hands. So
yeah.
If it had preferred matchmaking, I would 100% say yes, yes, yes. But without the preferred matchmaking...
It's too good.
That's how preferred matchmaking, it's kind of iffy.
Holmes has good hands. I can tell by experience.
That's how I got mine and the 54 mod 1 was doing the journeys when Ox moved in the second. They just did this for like a month and a half, and like Harm said, I wasn't with him at the time, but I think that we averaged 3K a week. Some weeks it was 7 or 8, some weeks it was 1 or 2K, but we ended up 3K a week for a month and a half. So, I mean, you can get some decent gold.
Oh, cool. We're ranked second in our group.
Nice.
12 points. It's a lot better than yesterday.
Well, I'm looking at the average net credits on BB Addict. And if I don't get the IS6, then I guess it's either Super Pershing, CDC, or the first proto. And CDC has the highest net average. And Super Pershing
is
half that.
It prints cash.
Because you don't necessarily
need gold to pin. It's got a really good gun.
You don't mind having it used in tier 8 strongholds?
No, I like
it. No, we use it all the time.
I mean,
we don't ever use the Super Pershing in tier 8 strongholds.
You don't?
That's true.
No, never. But in this, it's kind of a unique situation.
The good thing about a CDC is it has great gun handling. It has great gun depression. It has good pin and a high DPM, but not a good alpha.
And acceleration out the butt.
Yeah, it has good mobility. The cons to it are it is a large profile tank. It has soft armor. Anything that shoots it will pin it. Bounces are rare, not the exception. So you take the good with the bad. If you can figure that out and learn how to use hard cover and when to push and when not to, then you got it.
People will shoot HE at you.
Okay, I'll watch some videos on it then decide.
If you get shot by a T-49, it hurts.
I remember when it came out. The day it came out, I was playing with a simp player who got it. And he got wrecked continuously. And he hated it. And I sort of had a bad impression of it from that.
Yeah, I would say go on YouTube and watch a couple reviews and some Unicom hands.
I wouldn't like average hands. That's me.
Yeah, but you want to see how to play it well.
I want to see how to play it at my level. That's how I learn. And then
I'll tell you what.
At my level, then I try to move up.
When I find myself in a slump, I go to Togram's channel, and I watch a few Togram videos, and I pull myself out of my slump. He reminds me to get back on my mechanics and get good spots and on maps and shit.
Remember, load gold to all of those autoloaders out there.
Yeah, right from the start, so we don't have to wait for you.
Push the 2 button 2 times.
Hey, how did you know I mapped it to 2?
Because it's the default.
Yes, yeah, default.
I'm so lazy.
The only one I changed is the extinguisher to space.
Alright, so same as last time, we're going to sneak along the low side of this hill and get in between the niche here. And as soon as we spot them, which they'll probably be right here like last time, we'll go ahead and go around and kill them. The first target will be the first one we see. The rest, then after that, we'll try to get the ones that can't get away. Medium is priority. The other IS, if we have to. If you have to take a shot, take it. But if you can hit the preferred target, hit it. But don't waste any shots.
So we're going for weak targets first, except for the tier 6.
If we
like
hit
tier 8
first, the first thing, yeah, don't... Well, the Cromwell B, I'm not terribly concerned about. Also, I'd like to send someone besides... Okay. I don't want to send the AMXs around first.
Lit.
Yeah, they know we're not loaded yet, probably.
We're all AMXs.
Yeah. I'm loaded.
Okay.
What's our target?
7. Cromwell B, since he's up front. Ready? Wait, nope, the mod one, go.
2d4. 34.
54. Cromwell. The other guy got a... God damn it.
54 lightweight.
Yep, get... Trying to think too hard on targets.
Flay's got a load. IS-3 is going to kill me.
One-shottable.
I'm just running as far as I can now. This is JTFN.
Go.
All right, clean it up.
Get out of there. Nico, there's IS-3 right in front of you. Careful. Driving right into him. He's looking at Harms. You're lucky. Get out of there, Nico. Just book it.
Forward, bro. You drive a lot faster forward.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Dude, where are you going, man?
I'll come in behind him and clean him up whenever...
Yeah, if you jump up there, JTF, if you get loaded before him, then do it.
He fired.
He fired. You got a sec,
go
a
ahead,
few seconds
JT,
to get clear.
Yeah, get in behind him and nail him. He's turning around.
You can outrun his gun, too, bro. Up
yeah,
close.
Keep going.
Don't stop.
Turn around, Nico.
Here.
Turn around, Nico.
You don't care. You can outrun his gun.
Dude, you can outrun his gun. Keep moving.
I'm coming in a couple seconds.
Gonna need you.
Wow. Shooting's crap today.
You're going to need to hide.
Don't run into each other here, guys.
Pin your shots. Make them count.
Don't fire
stop
unless
aim.
You're going to pin. Just go ahead and stop, Nico. Just stop.
Yeah, just stop, aim, and shoot him.
Don't miss a shot.
There you go.
Thank you.
Nice.
Good work, you guys. Very well done.
I sucked.
When you